guys, Cpmario Activity Deceiver here. Welcome back to Undertale. Here we are, back, I believe, last episode. Woo! Awesome music. Yeah, feeling pumped up. As I quickly readjust my webcam here. Alright, there we go. Sorry about that, everybody. It's a little off. It doesn't matter. We got this. Yeah! Alright, I don't think I'm gonna need my mouse for this. I don't remember. Continue. Yeah, last time we left off, we were at this dude. This dog is staring blankly into the snow, waiting for it to turn into art. Real quick. Knowing that dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog, it fills you with determination. File saved! Alright. Let me talk to that goat person there. Oh, this again. Shoot. Oh, the Snow Papyrus! That's legit! Oh, anyway, what was I gonna say, guys? I was reading a little article here, and I learned that you can actually flee from, dudes. From bad guys. Oh, did that reset it? Sorry, I don't remember exactly how I did that last time. Oh, shoot. No, that'll reset it. Sorry, guys. Let me just think really quick here. I'll kind of talk while I think. I did learn you can flee. Those are in the same... That's in the same, menu option as... Ah, dang it. It's the same menu option as, spare. So, that's cool. Down. Okay, I think that should work. I don't remember what I did. Shoot. What? My bad. I was off a little bit, guys. Sit up.
Chair's falling over again.
All right, bolt up. Sorry, the bolt on my chair's coming loose. All right, I'll go down this way. I believe it's... Yeah, I think this is how I did it last time, guys. Boom! Ha-ha! Through and you get like a little dapper blue hat. Legit. I can turn it. Look down here with sand. It's a snow puff. I think there was some gold in this snow puff. And this? Snow puff. Oh, where is the snow puff? Can I just walk back? A puppy! Hey, puppy! Adorable gladiator puppy! Sorry. It's the greater dog! Greater dog. Check! Greater dog! Attack, team defending. It's so excited that it thinks fighting is just playing. Bark, bark! No, barking can hurt you! Oh. Watching me intently. Beckon! Call the greater dog. It bounds towards you, flicking slobber into your face. Oh, puppy. Greater dog is seeking affection. Shoot! Ah! Shoot! I suck at this! No, shit, act, play. Great dog is not excited enough to play with. Frick! I'm about to die. Shoot, should I? Okay. Oh, if I don't move! Alright, we're gonna die, and we're gonna reset.
No, we're not. We got this. Your dog curls up in a ball as it laps. It gets so comfortable it falls asleep. Z, 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 z. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Ready to move just in case. Okay, so that attack is actually pretty easy to dodge now that I know what I'm doing. Play. You make a snowball and throw it for the dog to fetch. It splats on the ground. Raider dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you. Now dog is very tired. Here rests its head on you. Yes! I don't suck. Want some TLC? Oh, puppy. As you pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. Your movement is slow. But you still haven't pet enough. Pet capacity is 40%. You pet decisively! Pet capacity reaches 100%! The dog flops over with his legs hanging in the air. Greater dog is contented. Yay, puppy! I like puppy. What's puppy gonna do? Puppy! Aww. Puppy, you went in wrong. Oh, his little tail, that's adorable. We now may proceed. Kind of bridge of some sort. Shift. Run. Human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge! Behold! The gauntlet of deadly terror! He stole Greater Dog! When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I, am about to do it.
Well, what's the hold up?
Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now!
That doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems maybe too easy to defeat the human with! I don't know if it's true. Yeah! We can't use this one! I'm a skeleton with standards! My puzzles are very fair! And my traps are expertly cooked! But this method is too direct, no class at all! Away it goes! My puppy! Phew! What are you looking at?
Nothing much, pretty much.
This is another decisive victory for Papyrus! Yeah! Heh! Heh! What?
Is there like a save thing? Should I go back and save?
What? Who's that? Yo, is that Plowy? That's Plowy. Plowy! Pollen! I'm allergic to pollen! Now we die!
He's not like our bad guy in the movie. He's not like the bad guy. That's Asgore dude, the bad guy. He just sounds like a bad boy. Bad boy, bad guy.
I don't know what my brother's gonna do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understood blue attacks.
Oh, is it the town? Yes!
Welcome to Snowdin Town.
Why didn't I write that?
Safe!
Yeah, I did that.
The sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination!
Snowdin Town.
Hello, traveler. How can I help you?
Bye.
Box.
Use the box. Actually, can I sell things? manly bandana. Let's get to my hands right now. Bandage. Buy some stuff and then we'll sell. Huh? Sell something? Does this look like a pawn shop? I don't know how it works where you come from, but if I started spending money on old branches and used bandages, what? I'd be out of business in a jiffy. Huh. Say hello, what to do here? Alright. Hiya! Welcome to Snowdin! I can't remember the last time I saw a fresh face around here. Where did you come from? The capital? You don't look like a tourist. Are you here by yourself? You want to know what to do here in Snowdin? Grilly's has food, and the library has information. If you're tired, you can take a nap at the inn. It's right next door. My sister runs it. And if you're bored, you can sit outside and watch those wacky skeletons do their thing. There's two of them. Brothers, I think. They just showed up one day, and asserted themselves. The town has gotten a lot more interesting since then. Think back to your history class. I didn't go to history class. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, monsters lived in the ruins, back there in the forest. Long story short, we all decided to leave the ruins and head for the end of the caverns. Along the way, some fuzzy folk decided they liked the cold and set up camp in Snowdin. Oh, and don't think about trying to explore the ruins. The door's been locked for ages, so unless you're a ghost or can burrow under the door, forget about it. Done and done. Your life. What life? Life is the same as usual. A little claustrophobic, but we all know deep down that freedom is coming, don't we? As long as we got that hope, we can grit our teeth and face the same struggles day after day. That's life, ain't it? Bye now. Come again sometime. Walk the other side of town? Try the undersnow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out. Alright, thank you. What's inside this? Oh! I see. Where's that mailbox? That's that place. Grillsby's, I think it was. Let me just look back. Hey, look back. Mom says that sleeping can recover your health above maximum HP. What's a maximum HP? Welcome to Snowdin. Snowdin's premier hotel. One night is 80 G. Stay? Okay, I think I remember reading about this. You can actually... Poor thing. I can only imagine what you've been through. One of the rooms upstairs is empty. You can sleep there for free, okay? It's with that! Luffy had a great sleep, which is incredible, because you were only up there for about 2 minutes. Feel free to come back if you get tired. Hey, bunny dude. That lady over there, something about her disturbs me. This lady? That lady? Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bun buns are so adorable. Teehee! Teens tormented a local monster by decorating its tree like horns, so we started giving that monster presents to make it feel better. Now it's a tradition to put presents underneath the decorated tree. Christmas, everybody. Hey, little dude. Yo! Yo, yo. Yo, you're a kid! Yo! You're a kid too, right? I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt. What am I then? Striped shirt activate! Photoshop magic. This town doesn't have a mayor, but if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics! Oh. which one's Donald Trump, the fish lady or the skeleton? I'm no. You better watch me sit down in here, kid. Because that big guy will jump into your lap and give you lots of blah blah blah. Yeah. We're sentries, but we never get any respect. I wish those skeletons would throw us a bone. We love bones. I get it. No matter where I go, it's the same menu, the same people. Help! I want new drinks and hot guys. What? What the? Isn't human food different from monster food? It just seems like spoil. And when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. I'd love to try it sometime. What's this dude? Hello, dude. Capital's getting pretty crowded, so I heard they're going to start moving here. I don't want to see the erasure. Sorry, I don't want to see the erasure of our local culture, but I definitely want to see some city slickers slip under their butts. The jukebox is broken. Doesn't sound like it. I put on a line for some girls today. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally gonna make out with a fish. It's that dude! I guess I could ask Undyne. But I think she likes someone already. It's playing poker against itself. It appears to be losing. Bark, right? Bark. I'm thinking of getting a spike collar to show off my personality. It makes a statement like, attach a leash to me and take me for a walk, please. You're the dude who, like, smokes bones. That's not good. Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget our modern crisis. Dreariness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny. Same dude. Hello, little fire monster devil thing. We all know the underground has problems, but we smile anyway. Why? We can't do anything, so why be morose about it? True that, dude. House? Another house? Yo, dude. Get ready for ice. Can I stop global warming? Ah, what a beautiful knock. Even if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. My patience rewards me. Ah! 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 Ring, ring. Hello, can I speak to Wait a second. Is this the wrong number? Oh, it's the wrong number. The wrong number, so we're very, very sorry. That we got it wrong. Oh, it's the wrong number song. The wrong number song. We're very, very sorry that we got it wrong. Click. Can I, like, call him back? That's legit! Dang it! Toriel! Did you block my phone number? Jeez, dude. Library. Hello, Mrs. Welcome to the library. Yes. We know. The sign is misspelled. Misspelled? Library B. Oh. I love working on the newspaper. There's so little to report that we just fill it with comics and games. Hello, ladder. Can I climb? Love, hope, compassion. This is what people say monster souls are made of. But absolute nature of soul is unknown. After all, humans have proven their souls don't need being. When I was younger, my teachers gave me the word searches when they ran out of assignments. I thought they were a waste of time, but look at me now. I'm the number one word search creator in... Are you the only word searcher? That look in your eye. You're somebody that has difficulty solving the junior jumble, aren't you? Is that because I said that they were up to Papyrus that whole time? Mailbox overflowing with unread junk. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus. Papyrus. Look inside? Yes. It's empty. Was that there? It's locked. I don't know. Oh, yes. It's locked from the inside. Ice blocked it. Yo, when I'm walking, look at that. What is that? Snowflakes? I've stopped moving. Who's that guy? Is that Papyrus? Human! Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover.
In the song, I think he's gonna make a pun. Oh, it was already on.
The admiration for another's puzzle solving. The desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings. They must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. The great Papyrus. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not! You shall be lonely no longer. I, the great Papyrus, will be your... No! No! This is all wrong! I can't be your friend! You are human! I must capture you! Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream! Powerful! Popular! Prestigious! That's Papyrus! And there we go. The newest member of the Royal Guard! Is that him, dude? No! I don't want to pop it, but I definitely don't want to move that hot lamp. Ouch! The convenience of this lamp is freaking hot! I should have brought one of those. Check. Papyrus, attack 20 defense 20. He likes to say, yeah. Yeah. So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I am a skeleton with very high standards. Oh no! You're mean to go with high standards! I guess this means I'll have to go on a date with you? Let's date Lily later, after I capture you. How's that gonna work? Papyrus is thinking about what to wear for his date. Then, let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack! I don't even have to move in this fight! Pappy. What?! You're blue now! That's my attack! Bad at this.
of attack. Break. Backwards now? BS! You can't be like changing the game up on me. What the heck? Unicycle. Flappy Bird, bruh! Toby! Papyrus does! He doesn't have ears. That will be really, really proud. I'm so much stuck at this game! I have all the stuff in the world. God, they're moving! No! A non-bone attack has been the minute 15. Oh, my God! Can't give up. I'll never give up. Too much determination. Also, a lot of stuff right now. I'm eating. I'm eating all my food. But die, why do I suck at games so bad? You guys are like, oh my god, you suck at life. I'm like, I know. My last chance, does that mean freaking buttons! Ding, I was jumping and it wouldn't go up. No, my special attack. What the heck? That's my special attack. Hey, you stupid dog. You made me look bad. Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone! Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack! Oh well, I'm just gonna be the cool regular attack! It's an absolutely normal attack. Do your normal attack! Jeez! What did that Pappy bleep? Papyrus! You're too weak! I was easily able to capture you! He captured me? I will now send you to the capsule zone, or, as Sans calls it, our dad! You're in the doghouse now! Why can't I beat this guy?
Only got 2G. I'm out of money. I can't get anything. Ah! Oh, shoot. What do we got on here? We got a bone. Squeaky chew toy. It's too small to sleep in. I can't get the fucking bone tricks. BS. Fortunately, it's just dry food. It's a note from Papyrus. Sorry! I have to lock you up in the guest room until Undyne arrives. Feel free to make yourself at home. Refreshments and accommodations have been provided. Yeah, fully yours, Papyrus. That's funny. Get that full health thing. Let's see if I can like glitch the game and get like 7 million health. I'll pause it here. Let's see what happens. I just realized these guys sound like blazes. Seriously, listen. Da na 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 da na. It's cool. Now we're back. I'm back up to 30. You can't go up above 30 out of 20 health. Back at the human again. Wait, it's right in front of me. Hello. I was worried that you had gotten lost. It sure is a relief to know you're right here. Wait a second. You're not supposed to escape. Get back there. Okay. Cutting the kibble. Oh. Crazy. You weren't missing. I got slightly bone trousled Papyrus. That's the name of the song, that's funny. It's dying our time.
Oh,
mad. I'm getting mad. I'm getting very mad. Away from the freaking end! I'm not even halfway to where I was the first time I died, and I'm already almost out of freaking items! Ouch! I'm not smart. That was an accident. I suck at this game! BS! I paid $20 for this BS game, and I can't beat it! Bullsh! Somebody else in the world can beat it! Look, Papyrus! Chill, fam! Chill! Just chill! Die a million times and I'll feel bad. Jesus. I'm gonna skip till I get somewhere. I don't know what I said, but I figured I have a save point set up, so I'm ready to fight Papyrus. That's my problem right there! I have terrible reflexes. I'm not gonna be able to drive a car someday. I'm not gonna be able to freaking play a video game. I can't do this! This is probably the easiest boss in the freaking game. A tutorial who literally won't. Fuck! Who will not fight you. Fucking really. I'm gonna wait till I have 2 health. That's what I'm gonna do. I have up to 4 health. Fuck! I have like 4-ish health, and I'm gonna use my knock skill. These are the ones I freaking get. These go up! Bullshit! I don't know how I did that, but I did it. Freaking what, man? Papyrus, but God! Just let me friggin' beat you! I don't know how I'm gonna get to friggin' Asgore and all them. Because I know Asgore is a boss in the game, and I know I'm not gonna fight him because... This is the first boss of the game! No wonder I don't have subscribers. I can't do freaking video games! Suck at life! Fuck! Mom! Shut up. No. It's so don't want to hit him. I'm not going to be on the other side. I'm going to hit Papyrus. I don't want to kill him. Damn, dude. Oh! Oh, that was smooth! Dang, that was smooth! My mercy. Yes! I got so close that one time. Yo ho ho! I can't even stop someone as weak as you! And I'm going to be disappointed. I'll never join the Royal Guard, and my friend quality will remain stagnant. Re
Really? You want to be friends with me? Well then, I guess I can make allowance for you. Wowee! I have friends! And who knew that all I needed to make them was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them? You taught me a lot, Huron. I hereby grant you permission to pass through. I'll give you directions to the service. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground! Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone with a powerful soul! Like you! That's what the king wants to acquire. Human! He wants to open the barrier with soul power! Then us monsters can return to the surface! Oh, I almost forgot to tell you! To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters! He is, well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I'm certain you'd be here to say, excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home? He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, thanks, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and hang out.
Yay! Papyrus, you're walking the water.
To see her too? I don't remember the question. The school, I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. All it gives me life validation is explaining the echo feller. No one can know. What the heck? Never trust a flower. That's one of the constants in this world. Oh, that's the echo feller, as I understand. The sound of rushing water fills you with determination. There's a door behind the Paris. What, haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Unfortunately, two jobs means twice as much legally required bills. I'm going to Bilby's. Wanna come? Yeah. Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work. Over here, I know a shortcut. Yeah, you're just going that way. Hey, shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone! Hey, Sans! Hiya, Sans! Greetings, Sans! Hiya, Sansy! Hey, Sans, weren't you just here before breakfast a few minutes ago?
Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. You must be thinking of brunch.
Here, get comfy. Whoops! Watch where you sit down. Sometimes we really put wood cushions on the seats. Anyway, let's order. What do you want? Hey, that sounds pretty good. Ruby, you have a double order of fries. So what do you think of my brother? Of course he's cool. He'd be cool too if he wore that outfit every day.
You know, he took that thing off the edge and looked me head to. Oh well, at least he washes it. By then I need to wear it in the shower.
Wants a ketchup? Bon appetit! You tip the ketchup. The cap falls off and all the ketchup in the bottle pours. Whoops! Forget about it. You could have mine. I'm not hungry anyway. Okay, cool or not, you have to greet Papyrus trying to be hard. I like how he keeps trying to be part of the Royal Guard.
One day he watched the house. He went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him in it.
Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight.
But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there.
Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him a warrior training. It's, still a work in progress.
Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something.
Do you ever have a talking flower?
I have. It's yellow.
So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to them. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks.
means flowy.
Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let them pull me away from work that long. Oh, by the way, I'm Brett Rose. Can you put the bill? Just pretend that was you. I'm just kidding. Really, put it on my tab. Can I have fries? By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. Now can we progress? Save flower, guys. Play the save flower. A save star. We are going to end it. Papyrus. Squad, we're gonna do an extra long episode. So you came back to see me. You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take someplace really special. A place like I like to spend a lot of time. Rubies. Library. The Christmas tree. Where are we going?
What? No. No. No way. No way!
My house! That's legit!
Fucking.
What's up with that door? On the left hand side? Ooh, what's up with the right hand side? This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility. The rock is covered in sprinkles. Brother Papyrus. You touch the couch. It makes a jangling sound. You find a bunch of loose coins inside the couch. You got 20 gems. Our favorite game show. Stay tuned for a new program. MTT. That's in the same thing. What? It's usually better than this. It's just a bad episode. Don't judge me. Sock. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it. Sands, please pick up your sock.
Okay.
Don't put it back down. Move it.
Okay.
You moved it 2 inches. Move it to your room.
Okay.
Then don't bring it back. Okay. It's still here.
Did you just say not to bring it back to my room?
Forget it. The joke book.
Take a look inside. Yes.
Inside the joke book is a quantum physics book. You look inside.
Inside the quantum physics book is another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. You decide to stop. Quantum physics is like a loop pattern, I see.
My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with a sugary, non-egg substance. How absurd.
I want to say that I think I should know that.
That's the trash can. Feel free to visit it anytime.
I will, Papyrus.
Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under. That's a sink. Take a look-see. Dog! What? Catch that meddling canine! Curses! Stop plaguing my life with incidental music! Aha! Interested in my food museum? Yeah. Please, peruse my culinary art show! Half of the fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips. Chips to go in the food museum, fam. A classic image! It always reminds me of what's important in life. The door is locked. Can I knock? Sansy boy! That's my room. If you finish looking around, we could go in and hang out like a pair of very cool friends. Go inside? Yes. Yo, your room is legit!
I say legit way too much. It's legit, Pap. Pap, I'm gonna call you Pap. Bones, what's in here?
Hey, those are all the attacks I used on you. Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday, even though it basically just happened. Oh, I thought I could get in the car. That's my bed. If I ever get to the surface, I'd like to drive down a long highway. Wind in my hair, nope. Sun on my skin, nope. Of course, that's just a dream. So instead I cruise while I snooze. I get it. That's funny. Ah, yes, action figures. A great reference for theoretical battle strategies, and yep. How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they're from a chubby, smiling man who loves to surprise people. My science teacher? Yes, that's right. Santa!
My science teacher, there's a science teacher in my school that looks like Santa Claus. It's funny. That book's one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Construction for Critical Minds. What's the other one? Stupid People? The next book's another one of my favorites. Peek-a-boo with Fluffy Bunny. The ending always gets me. Isn't that flag neato? Undyne found it at the bay. I think it's from the human world. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. Yeah, kind of. It's a beat-up pirate flag. There are no skeletons inside my closet, except me sometimes. Inside the closet? Yes. Clothes are hung up neatly inside. Oh, computer. The internet! I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follower count. Wait, no. Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged my persona. Oh, sending me bad puns in a goofy font. Like, Comic Sans. The computer internet about a social media site. What, Underbook? Tail Network? Twitter? The computer's internet browser opened to a social media site. So, if you've seen everything in my... everything, do you want to start hanging out? Okay, let's hang ten! Hangout start. I believe it used to be called dating. I did see a meme of it. You can smell. You can't smell prepared without several letters of my name. I snagged an official hat guidebook from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step one. Press the C key. Yo, it's actually Tuesday night when I'm recording this! Look at this. This is the 24th, you guys are gonna see Wednesday the 25th. Yeah, I recorded this late. Are we after so informed? I think we're ready for step two. Reel it in, population, egg. Egg.
Coconut 56! I, the Great Papyrus, will hang out with you. Really? Fluffy! I guess that means it's time for part three. In three, start by supposed to show you care.
Done.
Wait a second. Wear clothing? A bandana around your head. You're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing. Yo! Could it be? You wanted to hang out with me from the very beginning? For friendship power!
I believe it used to be called dating, because I know it's dating tense.
Yeah! Yeah! Don't think you've bested me yet! I, the Great Papyrus, I've never been beaten at hanging out, dating. I will never before. I can easily keep up with you. You see, I, too, can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothing underneath my regular clothes. Just in case someone wants a date. Behold! Oh, a genuine compliment! However, you don't truly understand.
understand the hidden power of this outfit. Oh, I didn't flirt with him, that's why. Dang it! Apor, what you just said isn't valid. This hangout won't escalate any further. Unless you find my secret. That won't happen. Human souls are stronger than monster souls. But our souls are the fear on the shoulder. Are about the same. There's no secret to my legs. It's hard work and perseverance, I figured. It's in his spine. This shirt didn't originally say cool, but I improved it. Extra tip. Clothing articles can only be put. Holding my hand, so I'll tell you the answer. No! I must resist! I see. You like caressing my biceps with a clothing heart. But who doesn't? My hat! Yeah! Well, then, you found my secret! I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you! You know what this is? Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right, but oh so wrong! This ain't any plain old pasta. This is an artisan's work. Silk and spaghetti finally aged in an open chest. Then cooked by me. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way this can go any further. What a passionate expression. You must really love my cooking, and by extension, me. Maybe even more than I do. Human, it's clear now. You've completely obsessed with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. Hi, Papyrus. Well, I'm flattered you care so much, but maybe cool is yes, you are a nice person. I'm glad we're friends. But I think you've reached your max potential. You live more for your own sake rather than just for mine. Hey, I know the solution. Hang out with my boss, Undyne! And if you spread your friend energy, so yeah, let's be friends with Undyne! Yeah! Oh! And if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number! You can call me anytime, platonically. Oh, gotta go! Yeah! I love how that hat moved with him. Is that the end? Papyrus? Can I go into his room? My house! Good choice. Well, I guess it's technically Santa's house too. But I prefer not to discuss his apartment. His room is... it's like another world. A world where I don't know how to vacuum. Papyrus? Papyrus? Oh, no Papyrus. I see. Alright, here's the save thing coming up, guys. I'm gonna save it, and then we'll go do with this little that way thing later, alright? The sound of rushing water fills you with determination. And with that, guys, 135 minutes and 49 seconds. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Drop me a like, drop me a comment, and drop me a subscribe if you really did like it. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye, guys! Also, this music is legit. Bye!